one day I was going down to see my lawyer, and I got on the tube at Highbury in Islington to change at King's Cross, and it was full of Spurs supporters, and someone at the other end of the carriage shouted out, "All right, mate, got any underlay?" Which is a rug reference. And someone else a bit further along the carriage shouted out, "Nah, mate, got any salmon?" And then someone else shouted out, "Sorted, lovely." I couldn't get off the carriage quick enough. Whatever people behold, you stand for, you won't fall, because you give it your all with the magical aura of wisdom and will. We're progressing to the future and never stand still, knowing and seeing that we're going through change. Discovery of life starting to arrange in the mind with the help of visualization. Plan for the future civilization, making a decision, knowing it's right. Discovery of truth in the vision of light. For the people, I'm always be a step forward in life for positivity. So keep on believing, keep on going, keep on trying to keep on sowing the seed that is good. You know that we know, yo. Well, I'm in the Shouting Shaman because it's a brilliant band. Crossed over to so many different markets of people, from like rap with the house and techno through to alternative right through to pop. And we're accessing so many thousands of minds with like good positive shamanic information. So that's what got me to join the band as such. And you don't think about the pop bit until it happens, you know?
Oh, I want your love, I need your love.
LSI was definitely planned to be a pop song, but of course with underground mixes, as was Ebenezer, we knew it would be a monster. Like, you know, we got pop mixes done of that, but we've also got very good underground mixes of that. People wouldn't even recognise us being Ebenezer Good. So, we knew it would happen. It's like every time we release a single now, it's going to go into the top 20 from our fan base alone.
Come on!
Ebenezer Good is a monster, you know. Yeah. As soon as the record starts, it says naughty, naughty. That's every bank clerk in the world's buying the record, you know what I mean? And every frustrated office worker. So.
Naughty, naughty, very naughty.
It's about personifying a character, a very London Dickensian type character, and putting character back into the pop world. There's been very little, you know, it's been pretty boring, really. If you look at the pop charts and the artists that are around, it's all very, very safe. So, you know, we knew we'd cause a bit of controversy with this track. It is supposed to be ambiguous, and it is supposed to be very tongue-in-cheek and very naughty, but it is about this fictional character that we got across. And I think a lot of people have definitely bitten the wrong end of the stick on that track, but we knew they would, so we succeeded. Support drug use in any way. We call drugs the D word, and when we talk about the D word, we talk about chemicals, we talk about powders, we talk about class A's like heroin, cocaine, speed, amphetamine, ecstasy. These things just are generally no good for you, and you know, you've got to stay away from them. That's what we try and put across in Ebenezer Good, if people listen to what we're actually saying.
Has anyone got any beers? Lovely.
He's a good leading light of the scene, know what I mean? He created the vibe, he takes you for a ride, and as if by design, the party ignites like he's coming alive. He takes you to the top, shakes you all around and back down. You know as he gets mellow, then as smooth as a groove that is making you move. He glides into your mind with a sunny hello. A gentleman of leisure, he's there for your go easy on old geezer, he's a love you can lose. Extraordinary fella like Mr. Punchinella. He's the kind of geezer who must never be abused. When you're in town and Ebenezer is around, you can sense the presence in the sound of the crowd. He gets them all out. The party starts rocking, the people get excited. It's time to shout, lad.
Spread a message of unity, a message of hope, a message of believing in the self, a message of knowing how to connect with the Gaia, a message of shamanism.
Motivating rhythm of life. Motivating rhythm of life with a healing rhythmic synergy. Motivating rhythm of life.
The youth has got it hard, you know, the future isn't that bright at the moment, and if we can keep putting out good, positive messages of shamanism, then the youth can then take on those messages if they feel that they should, and to develop themselves, and it's part of that self-development for individuals that's going to help cause a global village and raise consciousness around the world. So hopefully, you know, we can contaminate a few minds with good, positive information and it will spread. On my way from conviction, no fiction, this is my day. Shining brightly like sunlight.